What's up, guys? This is the Canadian Beast, bringing you episode 2 of BioShock Infinite. Last episode, started it off, went to a lighthouse, witnessed a farting sky, and I've been encountering a lot of weird things, like this.
He's the amazing handyman!
He's the amazing handyman. I don't know, so don't ask.
Seen anything like it?
He looks so sad.
Sad? When you're that strong, what's there to be sad about?
What? You look weird.
It's time to take back
okay.
Control
buy tickets.
Metal.
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important personages alone.
Guessing that don't mean me.
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to
four flavors?
Okay, I have to do something. Popcorn. Nom nom nom. But what am I trying to do?
Please accept our greatest apologies. The raffle is at capacity.
Check vendors for a way to get past the ticket taker.
I bet he could let that entire thing over his head.
Come on down and see the amazing.
Hunt down the Vox. You people aren't vendors. Oh, here. Is this a vendor? Very, very vigor. I like it. Bucking Bronco. Bucking Bronco unlocked. Don't know what it is, and it's not what I'm looking for. Cotton candy, give it to me. I'll destroy you. What's up here?
Voxophones, voxophones. Hear your voice from the past in the present.
Use voxophone.
Say something, sonny.
What's a voxophone?
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that! A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Just
hot
a demonstration.
Hot dogs, Alexander hot dogs, Columbia's finest, worth every cent.
What the hell, man? Check vendors. What vendors? What are you talking about? What does that mean? Salt's full. What are salt? Pick up possession.
Give me one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Am I gonna fall in love with this person? Cause she's not that. Four 420. Am I high right now? Woo!
Press to turn machines into allies.
Turn machines into allies. Okay. With possession equipped, press right mouse to make a machine friendly to you. Are you a machine? I would assume so.
Well,
the hell is that?
Your spot at the raffle awaits.
Thank you.
Don't know why I didn't recognize you before.
I will still eat your soul.
Odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber at our fine fairgrounds.
I still want to know what this does, though. Use salt machine. Oh, instant high. What the? Oh my god, that's funny.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Heads. Told you.
Was it heads or was it tails?
I
think that's
find
heads.
It as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Oh my god. That's sad. It's obviously a loaded coin. It's gotta be. It's like Inception. Like you make a one of those loaded pieces. Spinning machine. I don't need anything. Oh, wait. Oh! Vigor! It's like a slot machine. Sweet! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stop. Oh, I got eight eagles from it.
Look at that one. He looks lost. He looks just fine to me. Mary, you are a living, walking scandal.
Threesome. I still have no idea where I'm. Why do they all say back in 5 minutes? I thought they must all be at the raffle. If I get 8 eagles from this, then maybe I'll keep searching. Oh, darn it. You make me sad. Look at the size of my balloons. The hell is that?
The whole division got them. We're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system.
Oh.
We gotta have the best.
Don't show that in my face. What is that? That looks like that claw thing that, like... Look, it's a ghost flying around my hand. That's cool. I want a ghost to fly around my hand. Hold to look. That is weird. Why do people throw away money? What is this? Search picnic basket. You'd think there'd be food in a picnic basket, right? Wrong. Pick up Voxophone. Play. Constance Field.
Madam Lutess, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Yeah, that doesn't look like ice cream. Oh, trash can, I'm gonna search you. Aw. You shall know that. What the hell? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Darn it, I wanted those salts. Where am I gonna find more? Are there salts in this barrel? Yeah. It didn't give me enough. I need salts. Give me salt. That is really freaky. I want more salts. Columbia Freight. It's like a giant train. I still need salts. I keep right clicking. I gotta stop doing that. No, that's hell. Oh, it's the raffle. Yes, I finally made it.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
That's a lucky number.
Oh, wait. Remember that note card that I read at the beginning of this episode? Or I mean at the first episode? It said don't choose number 77.
Right then. The winner is number 77.
Well, what do you know?
Over here, he's the winner.
Number 77, come and claim your prize. First throw?
The hell? What?
It was me! It was all these things! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
Well, I don't really have much of a choice, do I?
Like
throw out couple, throw out announcer. Oh!
We've got to do something about that.
Throw out an announcer.
I got something for you.
Time's
a waste.
Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
What?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock.
What?
Show him what we got planned, boys!
Oh no!
Stop him! Stop him!
V to melee.
Oh! He's come to lead our lamb astray!
Come here!
Come
Get over here! Oh my god, that is brutal. That is gross. Oh no 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 no! Oh, that's so gross. Oh no, that is so gross. Oh, Saul, dare throw a bat at me? Oh V, I can. V is still melee, okay. This is called rapid searching. Why am I... Which way do I go? Do I go this way? Oh, I guess not. I was just about to go that way. Oh, it's a... Can I use the vigor on it? Well, would you look at that? This game has some... has a lot of usefulness. Is there anything... Oh, crate? Honestly, I'm just, like, searching everything. What the hell? Oh no! Oh, it's so gross! Oh, sandwich. Oh, to the face. To the face. Hello, guys. Dude. This gun is off. Why is it golden? Yeah, this is called rapid searching. I think I've already said that, but I'll say it again. It's gonna end badly. Oh! Drag's ghost. Oh, what is this? Sweet. Oh, it's another one. Ha! So useful. Headshot. There was some sort of an online game that, like, it gave you points for, like, getting a nut shot. Like, it was, like, way more points than a headshot. And nice shot. You're wrecked. Can I aim down my sight? Ah, that's useful. Who? See, I like this. There's a moment of silence. I can actually, like, look around. Get my bearings, you know? Like, Bear Grylls! Gotta get my bearings! Otherwise, I won't survive. It's a cutlery box, and there's nothing in it. Makes me sad. Open gate.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
There's a fire. Holy crap, what is that? Ow. What the hell? No, you don't throw crap at me. Jesus. Holy Jeebus. A fire. Oh god. Okay, don't stand in the fire.
The vigor.
Oh, pick up Devil's Kiss.
Devil's Kiss? Well, you only live once.
It's probably really spicy. Oh god, that's gross. That is spicy. Oh, that is so gross. Devil's Kiss.
Best to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Hold and release.
That wasn't no sample.
Yeah, that's, we just went over that. Oh. Nope. I think that's it. Is it one to switch? Yeah, it's one to switch. Ooh, I think I can use... Darn it. That's it? Pretty lame for a firework. Oh my god, what the hell? Turned on me. I didn't think they... I thought... Well, I guess it's obviously not a lasting time. Ooh, surge. Pistol ammo. That thing was shooting... That thing was not shooting pistol ammo. I'll tell you that right away. I love how this guy's just carrying around a sandwich. Search lockbox. Salt. It's full. The blue ribbon. Oh! Dude, look at this giant loaf of bread. That is a loaf. That, my friend, is called a loaf. Head, shoulders, Hammond, back, Hammond, back. Head, shoulders, Hammond, back, Hammond, back. Head, shoulders, belly, middle, cut. That doesn't make sense. Trash can. Oh, it's empty. Okay, whatever. Enter the blue ribbon. Enter. It's so weird playing on PC. Playing a first-person shooter game on PC. I'm used to, Xbox controls, you know? Like, using a joystick and pressing, like, A or X or Y or B, you know? Especially just coming back from, Assassin's Creed, it's like, oh my gosh, why are you giving me these odd controls? What's over here? Cabinet! Empty? Aw, sad face. Drink flask of unknown booze. Yes! Oh! Yes, it's like Far Cry, I'm high. Or no, I'm drunk. But there's, money. Sorry for taking your tips. Oh, it wore off. Soda pop. Sody pop. Season pass awarded you 4 gear pieces, a golden machine gun upgrade, and a golden pistol upgrade. Sweet. Yeah, I got it. Okay, just open the thing. Cereal! You must collect all of it before... Really? The Rise of... whatever. Gear is special clothing that grants you unique abilities. You can only wear 4 pieces at a time, 1 per type. Manage your gear from the gameplay menu. Take gear. Look at gear. F. F.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
Have I seen these people before? Because I just asked if they're... I don't recall. If you guys recall, then good for you, because I'm not really paying attention. I'm just trying to pick up infusion. Help.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Money, 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 money. Oh, another infusion. Let's go shield. I want some shields. Ooh, here's another one. Oh, it's I just got a shield. Make me sad. Oh, but there's more.
Surprising.
Let's go salts.
Surprising that it worked.
Any, mini, miny, let's go health.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field.
Ooh, gold bar.
Can come in.
If it doesn't.
Look at gear. Handyman nemesis. I guess the handymen are the new, like, big daddies. I guess. New shirt. I'm not really paying attention. I'll just look at the gear later. Okay, and because I've done this before, no, I did not finish the whole campaign. I went through, this is as far as I got, because I didn't want to spoil it too much for me. Okay, gear. 70% chance that a melee target is stunned, victim is vulnerable for 4 seconds. Extra when Voxman provides silver eagles. Okay, let's go with that one. Enter equip. Hand, ammo advantage. Increase the clip size by 75%. After eating it, that one's more useful. Equip. Eagle strike. Increase weapon damage 50% on skylines. Killing a possessed human causes them to explode. Fleet feet. When evading, movement speed is increased. Handyman nemesis. Increased damage against handyman by 50%. That could be useful, but so could that. That one sounds cooler. Ghost soldier. Killing with a vigor trap has a 70% chance to cause the enemy gun to become ghostly. Ooh. I think I'll end up using this one more. I don't know what the other tabs are, so I don't really care. Oh, there's another one. Pick up infusion. I go shield or salt? Let's go salt. I totally missed that one. Okay, that time I had to look through it. Honestly, I don't know if I've seen these people before. I think I have enough salt. Ooh, another Voxaphone. Jay.
Father
Columbia, wheat cereal.
Called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says,
I'm gonna run up your utilities bill. How do you like me now?
As I know how it ends.
How you like me now? Do you have another sink? Because I wanna. Okay, whatever. Yankee Doodle. Oh, machine gun ammo. I want a machine gun. Silver Eagle. Ha! Run up your utilities bill. Muhahaha! I'm an evil genius. Wait, but these are good people. Why would I do that? Space attack. What does that mean? Space. Holy crap!
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Gotta be. Oh god damn. Skyline strike. Oh god, that's... Hold. E to switch weapons. Okay, well I have ammo now. Oh, money. Why do you put money in a toolbox? That's what I don't understand. It's really cloudy.
Come out!
This is definitely a 1912 machine gun. Is that a robot? Ha! Your shield is broken. Okay. I think everybody's dead, so I'm gonna kill this now. It's gonna shoot me later. I think it's shooting at me. Good lord, man. It said don't shoot your allies. Honestly, why are there random hot dogs? You're dead. I think this gun overheats. Oh, yay, cotton candy. About time. Let me go up here. What the hell? Oh,
probably shooting at me. That's what I don't know. Damn it. That's so sad, like, they don't even have a chance. I need to see, yeah, I was... What the hell? Why am I lagging so hard?
Everyone stay calm, and lock your doors if you can. The Prophet foresaw this day would come, and he is prepared. The answer is...
Damn, I can go holy crap! What? How does that not hurt? And there's a mailbox. How do you put 3 bullets into a mailbox? God, I gotta stop taking all the money from everywhere. That's creepy. It opened by itself.
That is not the answer.
Pretty much every situation. Okay, then I won't shoot. At least not this time.
It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Why don't these doors open by themselves?
All right, let's move on.
Dude, that is epic. Time to run up your utilities bill. Why do I keep saying that? Okay. Search wallet. Why did you put a wallet there and it's empty? Come on, man. Bag. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching. That was, oh, that's a good number. Look at this, 669. Oh yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Stay tuned for episode 3. I don't really know. I don't have a prediction on how many episodes this is going to take, but hopefully it's as long as Assassin's Creed. 37 episodes. Oh my god. That's a huge time commitment. So like I said, thank you guys for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe. And as always, stay classy, San Diego. Sorry. Anchorman. And as always, have a good day.